on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is best of five series action. It's Portugal, and they take on Spain.
Well, this should be a good game today, Derek, and in my view, a key match in the eventual outcome of this series.
Here's how it looks for Portugal. Rui Patricio stands between the posts. João Cancelo starts with Rafael Guerreiro as fullbacks. Bruno Fernandes plays alongside João Moutinho in central midfield. And the starting role in attack is handed to Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's the lineup for Spain. David De Gea begins in goal. Jordi Alba plays with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Koke starts with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And Morata is the main striker for this match. And the contest begins. Can they get in behind them? Ronaldo flinging himself at it, the keeper. So the corner played into the box. Taking care of business defensively here. Ronaldo. And somehow kept out by De Gea. They take it short. Pepe. And back with Bernardo Silva. Now the attack fizzled out. Read it well. And does well to keep it in play. Moutinho. Now that's a well-timed pass. And Laporte in the way. Pedri. Pau Torres. It's with Oyarzabal. Good work from Portugal to win back possession. Torres. Well thumped clear. A bit sloppy in possession. Morata. And the emphasis is on creativity. And still an opportunity. Well, threat averted. Cristiano Ronaldo. And this is Diogo Jota now. Guerrero. Palinha. He's going forward well here. Oh, good strike! It's one of the saves of the season from De Gea. Well, he thought he might have got away with it, but the referee rightly going back and brandishing the yellow card. Elects to go short. Jota. Well, racing past his man. Jordi Alba quite happy to put his body on the line after the cross. Playing it short. It comes to absolutely nothing. Danger averted for now, but it'll be another corner.
Well, the crowd can sense a goal's coming. Could this be the moment?
And taken short. Jota. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Pau Torres. Here's Carvajal. Can they create something from here? Carvajal. Morata is up there. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. Can they hit on the break? Oh, a nice looking pass. Jota. Can he give them the lead? Well, the cross played over, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Ronaldo. And here's Martinho. Ronaldo! A goal! 1-0! A fully deserved advantage based on what we've seen.
Well, let's take another look, and it's a very good goal, and they deserve it, you have to say. They've been excellent.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. Really good attacking play. Guerrero. Attending to his defensive chores. Well, he's allowed his opponent to get past him. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Bodies forward and the break looks on. This could be the equaliser. I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes. Quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was stopped. Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
And Ronaldo takes on the shot. And all the credit in the world, but judgment error by the keeper. Oh, a goal! They've taken full advantage of a dreadful mistake by the goalkeeper.
Well, just look at this again. What was he thinking? Too slow, too ponderous, and it's cost them a goal here.
Well, a second goal for them here. Morata, Pedri, Carvajal, Sergio Busquets, and they have possession again.
Well, as expected, Portugal have had more of the ball so far, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they look like scoring more.
And they've won the ball back following that challenge. Oyarzabal, and space to cross it. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. And into the book he goes too.
Well, once he gave the penalty, he was always going to give him a yellow card.
And this to reduce the deficit. And the penalty is converted. A goal it is. And now he can exhale. So back underway at 2-1, tight contest here. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Well, they get the ball once more. Ronaldo sends it back. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Pedri. Plenty of options. Chance to finish. Oh, in it goes! Now they're level. Who saw this coming? Incredible!
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
Well, back underway here, and they've split the four goals between them so far. Moving forward effectively. Not a free kick awarded by the referee. Well, some referees might have elected to hand out the yellow card, but no booking on this occasion. Ronaldo tries his luck. And you've got to say, meat and drink to those in the wall. And no way through. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Bruno Fernandes. And now Guerrero. Jota. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Corner kick played in. Cleared away comprehensively. Oh, tremendous goal! A long way out, but took it on. A memorable finish.
Well, here it is again, and wow, just take a look at this. He's absolutely nailed this one. What a strike that is from distance.
Well, back underway, and a glut of goals here. 3-2. Well, getting close to the half-time break, and the visitors find themselves behind. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, what a first half this has been. We've had everything. But unless they start defending with more urgency, they'll concede more goals here. They've just been too easy to play against.
Well, appear to be on the cusp of being booked, but got away with that one. With himself based on that free kick. Not the execution he was looking for. Koke. And Torres on the ball. Low trajectory ball there. Just wanted to get it out of there. Koke. Surely the equaliser. They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square.
Well, here's the replay, and you can see why the manager is furious. It's just really poor play, offering up possession far too easily in a dangerous area. And at this level, if you keep doing that, you're going to get punished. It's just not good enough.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Well, beating his opponent. Can he get them in front? An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick. Pau Torres. Sergio Busquets. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Morata. Torres on the ball. Koke. Torres. Koke with it. Sergio Busquets. Torres on the ball. An effective challenge. Silva. Here's Ronaldo. Moutinho. And it's a quality pass. Well, nothing productive, really. So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Pedri. It's with Joao Cancelo. Palinha. It's with Moutinho. And offside. Well, close one. Koke. Morata. Takes it on. Well, denied by the keeper. But really, he only has himself to blame. Bernardo Silva. Here's Ronaldo. Jota. A fine block. Well, following the clearance, it will be a corner.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
And over comes the corner, foiling them effectively. Diogo Jota. Guerrero. Jota. Here's Bernardo Silva. Brilliant save. Comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Pedri. It's with Oyarzabal. Pau Torres. Pedri. Koke. Carvajal. Slipshod passing. And Portugal showing good width. Guerrero. Good tackle. And successfully cut out. Into the advanced position. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. And offside. Well, close one. Joao Cancelo. And Palinha with it. And he takes it away. Can't argue with that little move. He just let his opponent glide by. Sergio Busquets. They've lost it. Ronaldo. Oh, a vital interception. Carvajal. And Torres on the ball, using his physical strength to shield it. And it took a touch on the way through, so a corner here. And Koke with the delivery. Keeper getting the touch. Morata. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Palinha. In the right place to cut out the pass. Koke. Sergio Busquets. Oyarzabal. Untidy in possession. Bruno Fernandes. Guerrero. Inside he goes. He can't hold on to it. Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate their aerial targets. They decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And deciding to go short with this one. Bernardo Silva. Good effort here. Well, after that attempt, gobbled up by the keeper. Intense pressure. 20 minutes remaining. Morata. And showing fine vision. Oh, but he's done brilliantly to cut it out. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Couldn't hang on to it.
Well, these players must be motivated. The crowd have been great. Can they now get the winner?
Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Now, will they do it from here? Brilliantly blocked. Cristiano Ronaldo. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Jota. And Bernardo Silva has it. Jota. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Oyarzabal. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Oh, he's blocked it. Morata. On to Carvajal. Busquets. And blocked for now. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Cleared away comprehensively. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation.
Well, they might be piling on the pressure, but they've got to make it count in those situations, that's for sure.
Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Ronaldo. Good physical play. Can he put them in front? He does! And with so little time left, that might be the winner. Wonderful drama.
Well, let's look at this again. And what a 1-2 it is to unlock the defence. And then it's a pretty tidy finish too. Hits it hard, he hits it low, and it just makes it difficult for the keeper. A really nice goal.
Substitution time it is. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Marcos Llorente. It's cross with Oyarzabal. Sergio Busquets. Here's Carvajal. Well, do they have it in them to level this? But nothing comes of it. So approaching the final whistle, and the visitors on course to lose narrowly here. Stuart, what have you made of it?
Well, surely they get one more chance before the end here. Forget the defending, they've played some great attacking football, and I think they deserve an equaliser in what's been a great match.
Ronaldo! Oh yes, a goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see, but you'd expect him to score from that range, but they all count.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. The danger here as he runs at them. Oh, there it is! A lifeline in this game, and what a finale we could be in for here!
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. Just watch his technique here. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. There's no stopping that.
Well, I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. He's protecting it effectively. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Palinha. Well, he's given it away. Koke. Now Busquets. And 3 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. And attempting the through ball. Oh, late drama here. All level again. Incredible scenes.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Well, for neutrals, this is a joy. 5-5. And using his strength to shield the ball. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes. Can they grab the lead late on? Must take the lead here. Well, flinging himself at it. Well, the two sides still locked together. And a set piece, a corner, can make all the difference. It's a short one. And a goal kick is the outcome. And the whistle is sounded, and these two teams are locked together.